spray. I'm gonna try and light. Let's get it. Fingership for you.
What is up, guys? We are back with another vlog today, and today me and Mike have a nice little trip planned for you guys for this weekend. Just gathering up our stuff now to get our stuff together and hit the road. All right, guys, just a little update. We are about halfway there. We did have to stop at a local Wawa. The ladies and Michael had to go to the bathroom. Traffic's bad, especially during this snow squall we have going on. Oh God, he's got a snowball. Never good when someone's got a snowball. Ends in two ways, laughter or someone crying because they just got hit in the eye. Hey, are you guys okay? Are we ready to go? Can we hit the road again?
Threw a snowball at me.
You guys both walked out separate doors. I didn't know what to do.
Sean Kingston!
We have reached Atlantic City, folks. We are here for a good time, not for a long time. We have a good surprise for you guys. You don't know what's going on tonight.
I don't even know what's going on, man.
Mike doesn't even know what's going on tonight. Mike,
yo,
what do we have for these people?
We got whole night of drinking, whole night of fun. Maybe the pool. I forgot my bathing suit, but...
That out later.
No, maybe I'll go in.
Emily, what can these viewers look forward to?
Since it's like 3 degrees, we thought that we would throw Dalton into the ocean.
Wrong.
No.
That's not gonna happen today. Doesn't involve that. Aaron, what do we have for the viewers? Don't tell them, but tell them.
Alright, well, long night.
Long night. It's gonna be a long night. It is gonna be a long night. We did a spontaneous trip to AC. We were staying at the Hard Rock Cafe.
Is that where I have to park?
No, we're not staying at the cafe.
Well, whoops. We'll be spending time at the cafe. We won't be sleeping at the cafe itself. We'll be staying at the Hard Rock.
We'll be sleeping in the rock.
Yo, come on. Stop playing. I got the bag on me.
What'd you get?
We made it, guys. What floor are we gonna do?
Well, sorry, we're going to three.
What the heck's happening?
Well, what if I wanted to get in that?
Frank Sinatra. Look.
Ooh. We're here, guys.
Plot twist.
Look for the hotel check-in. Welcome to the Hard Rock. We are here for a good time. Here for a good time?
Shoulders falling off.
This is what he said. You ride a black tornado across the western sky, rope an old blue norther and milk it till it's dry. Bulldog the Mississippi, paint its ears down flat. Long before you take this cowboy's hat. Partner, this old hat's better left alone.
I'm taking a shit.
This stuff. Champ.
Dude, I said I was taking a shit.
Tim McGraw ready. You guys heard. That's why we're in AC. Tim McGraw concert. Hard Rock Hotel and Casino and Cafe. They have a fabulous cafe here. Tim McGraw, AC. MTV Cribs, welcome to my crib.
Oh, it was Labor Day weekend, I was 17. I bought a Coke and some gasoline. And I drove out to the county fair. When I saw her for the first time, she was standing there in the ticket line. And it all started right there.
You gotta flip it to your color. Alright.
Oh god.
Ready?
Oh, silver sky made a perfect sunset. And that's the day I'll never forget. I had a barbecue stain on my white t-shirt. And she was killing me in that mini skirt.
Ah! Oh, of course!
Ow! That's my finger.
You do? Yeah, look at it.
Oh my.
It's not in it, but it's
no,
like.
No, it's not.
It's close.
Oh,
I've got to
get it out of here.
He said, I went skydiving and I went Rocky Mountain climbing. I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Blue Manchu.
Guys, we are back from the concert. Phenomenal concert here at the Hard Rock in AC. If Tim McGraw ever comes to a city or a town near you, go check him out. He puts on a hell of a show. Emily, did you have a good time?
Yeah, it was a blast.
Mike?
The fiddle player was the best person in the band. I don't care what you say.
I mean, we had a good time. We're here for the night.
The fiddle player put on a good time.
In AC. Finish it off the right way and kind of just
have a pillow
live it.
Fart.
You know?
Just
go, ooh.
Fart spray. I'm going to prank on Mike. Let's get it.
Well, there's nowhere to sit because all Dalton's shit is right here, so.
Dude, move it then.
Come on.
I can move it for you.
Well, I'm not going to leave your shit for you. Thank you.
Just like, what was that?
What is, ew! Ew, what is that, shit spray?
Why would you spray it in the
He's hiding in the extra bathroom.
Ew. Spray
it on me, that's the gross. Aaron, come on, don't spray it on me. Aaron.
I think it's on me.
What?
Just open up!
No! Why?
Your girlfriend's locked outside.
Well, good for her. She's probably safest.
Good morning, you guys. And we are gonna go find Mike and Emily, gather up our belongings, get ready to get out of this hotel.
So for sure, we would recommend this hotel. If you guys were looking for a hotel in Atlantic City, New Jersey, wherever you're going, definitely check out the Hard Rock Cafe. It's not the cafe. Well, check out the Hard Rock Hotel, but check out the cafe as well. Looking for the ice machine. She's got good ice. Refreshments. They're out, you're beat. Let's go.
Oh boy, oh boy.
We got smoothies. Mike's getting a smoothie. It's a good choice. Smoothies,
yep.
Juices, we got it all.
Rejuvenating.
And now we are on our way back to the car. It's been an awesome day / overnight trip. The best part of our channel is yet to come. You guys are in for it.
All right, guys, we just pulled back up to the house. We are back. I'm gonna go inside, edit this video up for you guys. Hopefully get this uploaded soon. Thank you for driving, Mike. Take care, Emily.
Take care, guys. Let's cut that out.